Yeah, I've been in John Tyler for like about 3 years now, doing like a photography degree. And I never was able to get any degree in it, so I figured I needed to get a degree in something, even if it is a certificate, that way I can get the hell out of retail.
Yeah.
And I seem to like welding, so.
I was going to be a teacher.
Really?
Yeah, I was passing one of the math classes, so I was just like, fuck that.
Yeah, they're a little bit weird when it comes to the teaching degrees and everything.